Hey.
So,
God damn it.
Guys.
Pay no attention to the hole in the ground.
Michael.
I spawned right next to the switch.
Michael.
I'm going to hit the button.
Does it matter?
It does. It. Nope. Different world, Ryan. Look up.
Oh, that switch.
Yeah.
Michael, our trophy room.
The switch, not the button.
Has been obliterated.
I'm trapped in the goddamn
hole. What if it crashes the world?
All right.
Well, I didn't hit it.
Oh, okay, good.
We're good.
I wouldn't.
Not like last time when I hit it and blacked out.
Is my bed still
Where'd we leave off, Jeff?
Well, I left off, Achievement City blew up, then we reloaded it, and Jeff was like, it's fine.
Hey, guys, I know you're shocked, but my house is perfectly fucking fine.
my you lost a couple of stones there.
Where's that lava coming from?
I have my paintings no off the memory of...
Whoa, look at Carrie's room. It's fucked. We can see whatever he does to himself now, if he, like, fiddles himself like a filthy boy.
We lost a lot of gold.
Filthy boy.
Yeah, look.
Boy.
Oh, you filthy
boy. I like that
boy.
My monolith is just filthy. Spewing out lava. Filthy.
All right.
You still got the jack-o'-lantern. That's cool. Which? All right, so should we just get back to it?
Okay, so
I guess.
All right, bye, Gavin.
So here's a question. If we were on our way back from killing something...
Yeah, I was on my way back from killing a magma. I remember
How
that.
How do you remember?
Magma.
What did I kill?
Yeah, I'm hoping everything I killed is already off the wall, because I don't remember for shit.
Like Michael Jackson?
Hey!
That spiders. Yeah. It did not work. You suck.
All right. Because I was on my way back.
You destroyed all the goodwill you had making the joke naturally.
Yeah, but that wasn't in the video.
I thought it was funny.
I'm going to go ahead and throw
I want to say I was thrilled by it.
I didn't get it. What happened?
Nothing. We're fine.
Okay.
Okay.
Enderman slime.
I'm digging out of Achievement City.
All right.
Magma cube. Magma.
Michael's
Guess
escaping.
I'll go to the the old end.
So basically, we've decided this world is fucked, right? We're just gonna finish the let's play in it.
Yep.
Yeah.
So
we
if there's anything you wanted to do to the world,
our backup ruined. Lost leaky ceiling.
You
so
now is your
chance. Something happened and it just triggered and we saved
Wolf,
it.
Which
what was I even getting?
Bat.
Spider did that.
It was a contest between which did we want less, like blown up Achievement City or flooded Jeff's house.
Oh, I'm dude, look at this zombie rocking out this leather armor. Come here, bitch. Drop some. Oh,
wait. How are there skeletons outside right now?
Probably in the
water. Yeah, it's a little weird.
What do you mean?
Is everything gone? They're under fucking rock, paper, scissors.
Dude, they're smart. They'll hide. So who the hell's winning?
Not me.
Also unclear.
Well, I mean, Jeremy's got the witch, so he's
That's true.
You keep bringing that up, but
the
I have to kill two.
The silverfish are going to be big, too.
Oh, silverfish.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It's a cast in Dark Achievement City.
Where is that random?
Yeah, where was the portal? It's over here, right?
Freaking portal in the cliffs.
Next
to butt, right?
There's one next to the tower.
Next to fart.
I really love the poop splash of the sheep. I think we did a great job.
Yeah,
yeah, we did. A lot of love went into that poop splash.
Yeah, it looks thick.
Oh,
it's like sludge.
It's meaty.
Oh god! Oh god! Ah, angry! Ah!
Can you believe that the M&M factory wouldn't let us write "clunge" on an M&M?
I know.
Yeah,
I'm blown away by that.
They're on to you,
why?
Gavin.
What are you guys talking about?
So we went to the M&M factory in New York City.
Oh, yeah. Did you guys film any videos?
Oh, he's
we did.
Oh, he's pissed. What'd you film?
Just goofing around. Gavin. Shenanigans.
Yeah,
not the shenanigans.
I filmed like 60 videos.
Not shenanigans, trademark.
Why am I on top of...
trademark by us.
Shit house. Where did you guys go? What places did you guys go to?
We went to the M&M store. Went to Times Square.
Obviously.
We went to where they filmed Bad Guy Daddy 3.
Nice.
Or where it's set.
We went to Rockefeller Center.
Yeah, Rockefeller. We went to the top of the rock.
Did.
Central Park.
Filmed with some fans in Central Park.
Hi, Ryan.
Hi.
We ate a lot of pizza, Jeff.
Yeah, we had four meals and three of them were pizza.
We talked to some dude who was doing old school photography and was getting into printing platinum.
And look, you know what you wouldn't expect him to wear?
A fucking suit.
It was a fucking suit.
Couldn't believe he was wearing
a suit. Dude was in a suit.
We're eating in a pizza place, and this guy's right next to us, and he's just like staring at us the whole time. And like right when we're about to leave,
Jeff, you and I are shooting at the same
said
gas.
Something
oh,
that,
I got
that
it.
Struck
got
a chord, and he literally just looks over at us and goes, "You're probably wondering why I'm wearing a suit, huh?" No. And then that began a conversation.
No, he didn't introduce himself as a photographer first, and then questioned why he would be wearing a suit.
Yeah.
What's wrong with a photographer wearing a suit? And why
you guys
is this
are pretty curious.
Yeah.
Because he sells diamonds.
Gassed.
What happened to the
I don't
fucking
think I
thing?
Uh-huh.
What's up, Jeff?
Pigman.
Jack, I can't get back out of the
horse. I just killed that gas.
I gotta kill a fucking zombie.
Oh,
pigman.
Shit, Jeff. Did we bust it?
Oh, somebody goodness.
Did. Yeah, Gavin, they don't fuck around.
Wow.
Man.
Did you bust the ports?
Hey, can someone?
Here's another one.
I made a new one. You're
Thank
welcome.
You,
that was a total
Where'd
waste
you make
of time?
A new one? You just relit it?
I went through.
I'm working on that too, Gavin.
Jeff's on fire.
Well, all right, I think my list is up to date. I think I'm good on the board.
I'm very low on nether.
Hey, Jack.
Animals.
Yeah, same here.
Hello.
I'm
what did
you
just
go,
kill?
Gav?
Jack and I just killed Gavin.
Well, I gotta wonder if I killed a ghast or not, because I have a fucking ghast here in my inventory. Did I kill one?
Did you stab it? You could have
picked
it
up from somebody else.
Ryan had a bunch of ghasts. Jeff and I both killed two separate ghasts.
Remember.
All right. Got a zombie pigman.
Oh, man.
That's good.
Ryan.
Oh, fuck, they're still mad at me.
What?
You know what? I think I did. I bow and arrowed it. That's what I did. I did kill him.
Nice shoes, Ryan.
Fuck it. I'm gonna knock it off, and I'll deal with the consequences later.
I remember you killing a ghast. I feel like
I'm almost certain
I was gonna say
I
your girlfriend got them for me, but that sounds like a put down, but it's true. Your girlfriend actually did get them.
It's funny because it actually is a put down.
Your wife still didn't get me anything.
Nah. I mean, maybe if you ask nicely.
Well,
ow.
I don't know how I would.
Maybe
do that.
If you fatten yourself up first. Yeah,
Gavin doesn't know how to be nice.
No, like how would I even get in contact?
Through Ryan. Send a note. Where the shit
are the bats?
He'll deliver it.
In caves.
You guys can use the ladder, you know.
We put an out of order sign on this. That's funny.
On shooting gallery or whatever. Yeah.
Gonna need another one for the leaky ceiling.
The pictures are no longer functional.
Zombie pigman.
Yeah, I gotta kill that fuck.
They suck.
Fucking ghast.
You suck.
They're fine.
All right.
Yeah, you don't need to insult them just because you're mad.
I am mad.
You're jealous of
taking
them.
Out my anger on them.
Oh, I killed a pigman.
Okay.
Oh, this cool. Is this off?
What you found or
no? How do you get out of the nether?
Way in here now. Where are you going, Jeff?
Through the portal.
It's like three. Gonna try to go down to the
three
see if
dead
I find
portals.
A slime.
Well, you went the wrong way.
Well, I'm coming in. So,
me too.
Oh, I make one.
There you
go. The entrance to his secret cave is actually much easier now.
All right, I came through and it's still broken.
Oh god.
Yeah, we have no way to get out.
Yeah, how do we?
That's okay. We'll figure it out.
We just have to do ourselves in.
Bring it, Enderman!
Help me. I made a new one.
What's happening to me?
I don't see you.
I got him!
There's like four broken portals in here.
You got an Enderman?
I sure did. There's an Enderman down here.
What
is... I think I killed an Enderman already.
Oh, that's a noise. There may be another one.
Ow! Zombie Pigman! Where are you at?
Zombie Pigman just started swinging at me. I didn't even looked at him wrong.
Well...
That's because you looked like somebody he didn't like.
Yeah.
God damn it.
Yeah, you gotta be careful over here.
Oh, you look like this person.
No! Is that what he said?
Yeah.
Like this person?
Hey! Zombie Pigman!
Welcome in, boy.
How do we get out, Jeremy?
There's something on your face.
Somebody needs flint and steel.
Anyone?
Oh, that's right.
Oh, you're stuck in there?
Can somebody bring flint and steel?
I'm way in here.
Yeah, I'm right here with you, Gavin. There's a gas behind you.
All right, you know what? I'm going to come open
the
portal.
How is there an Enderman down here, Ryan?
It's going to be a minute.
Bright as dicks.
I don't know.
Take your time.
It was. Killed him. That may be the one that was fighting last episode that escaped.
Last episode on Minecraft Z.
All right, time for Jeremy to go home the express route.
How you doing that? You just chucking yourself in fire?
Yeah.
I've got too many gubs.
Too many gubs.
Too many gubs. Oh, I was fireballed by a ghast. You helped.
I guess I'm going to chuck myself in the water.
Oh, yeah, come here, you zombie big man. I'll kill you.
All right, I'm coming to open the portal.
Something about your face, I'm not liking.
All right. Sounds like Gavin doesn't need help.
I still need help, Ryan.
I'm coming.
I killed a zombie pigman.
He's dead.
I'm hoping that the good karma I'm generating will help. Good
Ryan,
karma?
I don't think you've ever...
You've got great vibrations for your karma.
I don't think
right
you've
now.
Ever kept a portal open, having traveled through it.
You know what? The good karma immediately paid off.
It worked?
Oh, sure did. I'm going to kill me a witch.
Where are you?
On the way to helping Michael.
Nice.
Ryan, you sure do say sure did a lot.
Sure do.
How are these witches popping up in Achievement City so much?
I wish she would
fucking
die.
Fucking shit is haunted with witches.
Hey, Jack.
Or something.
Oh, God. They make such a horrible noise when they die.
He's slimy.
Or something.
I'm coming, Michael. I killed the witch on the way.
Did you guys go to the New York Public Library?
Hell no.
We stayed right next to it, so we walked in front of it, but we didn't go inside.
Hell
I don't think
no.
Michael and Gavin even noticed.
Yeah, we walked right past it.
Well, we did.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
That's, you know, Jack actually took a picture.
You just call me John?
Yeah. I said more like Jock.
Yeah.
Cousteau?
All right, here we go, Michael. I'm opening a portal. Jump.
Okay.
I'm opening
a
portal.
Man, I'm waiting.
Bloop. Ah, it's in fire.
Yep, it sure is.
In fuego.
But but it's open.
Mojo
that's what counts.
Hey, you.
Oh, God.
In fuego.
Ow.
Are the zombie pigmen still attacking?
Come on. Okay. Get out of here. That'd be great. We made it. Ryan, you saved my life.
You're welcome.
At what cost?
How's that feel?
At no cost.
I like that one.
At the
one.
Cost of
Shit.
Getting a witch.
Yeah, I got
how,
a
how
witch.
How did you like that one, Jeremy? How'd that work out?
Damn it.
All right, now
it's
I need
true.
To kill.
Me coming to get you did get me a witch.
Yeah, I mean, you know
Michael,
what
you got a creeper chasing you,
man. You got Enderman I'm going to fucking kill.
Oh, there's an Enderman.
Where'd he go?
I'm going to cut him. I'm going to slice him.
I'm going to cut him.
I'm going to kill that bitch dead.
I'm going to show him what's what.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Guys, right. I just watched a bat go through the portal.
Nice. Oh, yeah. Nice.
Fucking chase
it. How come you didn't kill it?
Yeah, you need that kill.
Well, I heard him squeak. I turned around, and he was flying through the portal. I didn't get a chance.
Where? What port? Like
under Jack's house.
The hell? Oh, I gotcha. I hear a villager. In the nether?
Yeah.
Could be zombie.
Hey. Zombie villager.
All right. I got all right. Where'd you go, bitch? Pig man. Take that off the board.
Stop, stop, stop.
All right. I got 8 things left.
Gavin, you're all right.
Halfway
just
there.
The soul sand. Oh. Goog.
All right.
Goog.
Oh, he's right. Googing.
Goog.
He's
I just
googing.
Killed a zombie villager. Villager?
Villager?
Sure, why not?
Fucking
good one,
idiot.
Jock.
Villago.
Witch.
That's a good one, Jack, the zombie villager.
Oh, no, no. Did I say zombie villager? I mean,
yeah.
Zombie pig
no,
man.
You said zombie villager.
Okay.
That's true. Archers!
Archers?
Hatches! Actually, technically, that was correct. The skeleton jumped. All right, I'm trying to kill this blaze from
oh, shit!
Oh, Jeff.
The stretched out part was the best. Shit!
Oh,
shit.
Wait a minute. Fuck.
Fuck.
Where am I?
Fuck, shit.
Where am I?
God, stupid blaze. There we go.
Isn't there a...
Just...
Dance. Gonna be
alright. It'll be okay.
Gavin.
Oh, what shit. The hell?
No, 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 no.
What happened?
Nah. I'm just glitching all over the gaff in here.
I died fighting a
gym
guy. Oh, who's over here? Wool.
Piece of shit, Enderman.
Huh.
Goodbye.
This could.
Dude, got me a blaze.
This could prove useful.
Useful?
Oh, you spawned way over there, Jeff.
Yeah.
Boop, 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 boop.
Yeah. Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck.
Ugh. Sup, J-Duels.
Look at
like a fucking
what you got going on here? What's this bitch?
That's a zombie spawner.
Zombie?
Who do you think has said the most F words in all that?
Michael. Who do you think?
Michael.
Behind Michael.
Me.
Yeah. Probably.
I was hoping maybe a villager would spawn out of that.
A villager?
Whoa!
Has anyone got the cave spider yet?
Nope.
No.
I do.
Jack did, yeah.
I'm gonna be honest, guys. I don't think I'm gonna win this one.
No?
No, I don't think I have it.
Has anybody got silverfish?
Nope.
No.
No. No.
That'll be a hard one.
Like my dick.
Nice. His dick.
Nice, Jeff.
Thanks, man.
Where the fuck is the place under
that's
Jackson's?
What I'm looking for, too.
There's silverfish in Dig Down.
Ow.
I gotta go get... You can't.
Oh, it's a previous Let's Play, Ryan. Come
dumb
on.
Zombie.
Has
anyone found a slime yet?
Nope.
No.
Oh, is that on there?
Yeah, slime's on there.
Slimy Slew.
He's fucking... These little bats are hard to kill.
They are. They're
can't
wily.
Even see it.
Ow!
Oh, I got it first hit. That was a dead
got hit. It! You're dead!
All right.
Oh, okay.
Got a bat.
Bat.
Wait, did
you,
Jeff? I couldn't
wait,
tell.
Is that Michael? Okay.
Yeah, no, I got it. Don't worry. Have no fear. I got it.
Michael's red. Right?
I had a lot of
wow.
Fear. All my
damn
fears
it,
now gone.
Saw a bat.
Oh, crap.
Shirt.
Oh, no.
Bad.
Hi, Jeff.
Oh, what's up, buddy? This seems like where a cave spider should be.
Oh, no.
What's up, buddy?
Ow, my legs.
Where are you, Ryan?
They
in
broke.
A stronghold?
Is that a stronghold?
God damn it.
Can someone
find
me out of
the nether?
How did
I've
you...
walked far into the world.
I'm stuck.
Oh, there's a map.
So you off the map?
Damn it. I guess I have to kill the bat. All right. Who are you? Hey. Hey.
Well, that was a terrible
hey,
sequence of
gravel.
Events for me.
Oh, is anyone coming into the nether anytime
come here,
soon?
You slopper.
No.
I
mean,
found an
I'm near the nether.
Got murdered and spawn way the
I'm
fuck
near
away.
The nether under Jack's house, but I don't think that'll help you.
See?
I don't know where that appears.
Mike, we just
it
weren't
might.
Even like close to the
I
right
think
place.
He died.
All right, I'll hop through, Gab, just for you to see if it creates a portal for you. And
cheers,
I'm coming right back. Let's see.
Endermans do not mess around.
I'm in my burning
they
house.
They do not.
Okay, let me see where this takes me.
I got fucked up by an Enderman.
Hang on,
yeah.
I'm gonna run back to it.
I got excited. It's like, oh, there's one. I'll kill it and just
no,
immediately.
No, you won't.
Hi, Michael.
He got like three
I
shots and I was
bad.
Dead.
Too many
I'm gonna see if I can
cups.
Free Gavin.
Too many.
It's my name.
Don't wear it out.
That would be your name if you're Japanese.
Oops.
Or if it was written down in a form.
So that needs to go
well,
back up,
most
whatever that was. Cave spider.
Some forms,
okay.
Yes. All right.
No way to be seen.
Did you find a cave spider?
Are you blue?
No, I just knocked it down.
Run towards
oh.
Me.
Oh, I put it back
oh.
Up.
Oh, boy.
All right, so I'll probably win now that I knocked out the bat.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Probably.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Don't know that you guys
oh,
stand much
that
of a
needs
chance
to wait
now.
There because I need to kill that.
You got a witch?
Thanks, boy. Save me.
Burn her.
You killed it, didn't you?
Yeah.
did you find the witch?
No, it was magma cube.
Oh, Christ.
There's another
oh,
one.
Oh, really?
There,
there's magma cubes everywhere, dude.
Yeah, I just wanted to kill it.
This isn't where we want to be.
What, under Jack's house?
Oh, I found a cave spider.
Oh,
what?
What's wrong with Leonard Jackson?
Well, no, it's we're in dig down.
I want to watch Ryan die.
We're in diggy, dude.
I walked all the way down there for you.
I don't know if
well,
I
killed
a bat.
I walked all the way down there to go down there, and then I left like a fucking idiot.
Like
sorry,
I think the bat escaped. That's wait, funny. Maybe I can.
Oh shit! At least I accomplished something in my life.
Oh, you were chasing a bat?
Yeah. Well, I killed. I hit a bat once with a sword. How many did it take? More than one hit?
Shit!
I took a shit.
Jeff, when you killed the bat, how many hits did it take?
One.
Ah, shit, I killed a bat. All right.
You took my shit. I want my shit back.
It made a noise, and then it died.
It squeaked, and then it just kind of disappeared, but I wasn't sure if it got away.
Yeah, no, that's it.
It squeaked and died.
All right.
They don't have a lot of hit points, those bats.
Where did you...
Where's all my steaks? They make up for it by being fucking annoying to hit them.
Oh, fuck.
Did the fucking Enderman steal my steak?
Hey, Jeremy, are you down
here?
I fell
out of fucking
hole. I was, yeah.
Did you leave?
Kind of. Because
he's going to kill you.
Where'd you leave?
Are you going to hurt me?
Where'd you leave?
Where'd you go to?
There's Gavin, no where's the...
He left your vicinity.
Follow me, boy. Where'd you, go in the nether?
No, I'm right here.
I was going
to
tell you,
go
if
to
you're going to be down
and
here,
follow the train track.
Knock out fucking torches.
Torches? All
yeah,
right.
So we can get shit to spawn.
Did Ozzy Osbourne deliberately bite the bat head off?
I don't know if that really happened.
No, so he usually would do a fake one, and then someone threw him a real one, and he bit it off.
Oh, like without knowing?
Yeah.
Oh, that's awful.
Like, was that was part of a bit. It was like, oh, here's a fake bat, and he'd bite the head off. But then, yeah.
Was it dead?
Biting into something that commonly has rabies must be a scary
yeah.
Was it a dead bat?
I think he would have to know
it was alive when he was holding it, if it was.
It happened really fast. Like, it gets in his hand, and he just rips
it's
it
pretty
off
obvious if you know something's alive, though.
I mean, he's on stage, a lot of people yelling.
I imagine if somebody threw a live bat, it would fly away.
You don't know. Maybe somebody knocked it out first.
It's true.
I mean, it was in
somebody's hand
for a while.
Sleeping gas.
It had been in that dude's pocket for like a week.
Maybe somebody choked it out.
Pocket bat.
Oh, there he is. What's up, shithead?
Well, that was a mean thing to say.
I can't believe I fucking...
What are you looking for down here, J-Duels?
Either a bat or a slime.
Oh, fuck
yeah, I'm looking
for
slime.
Bye, Michael.
Well...
Michael, no.
Ah, cat.
I'll just rejoin. There's no way to win that.
God
damn
it.
Game.
I put so many swings into that goddamn guy and he warped away.
I just got so disappointed I'm in the middle of nowhere. I quit.
All right. Hopefully, I didn't already kill a ghast earlier.
Where'd he go?
Because I feel like a stupid idiot.
Enderman.
I would never say that, Jeff.
They pop up in normal, like during the day, right? Or is it only at night?
Enderman? They can appear during the day.
I think they can appear during the day.
I didn't take any
food. I don't think it's as common, but.
Yes. You know, here, Jeremy, you want some food? I got food.
Oh, I would love some food.
So
yeah.
I'm officially halfway through, and that's it. That sucks.
Yeah, same here.
Oh, look at all that cooked
steak. You're where
I'm
at. That's how you can tell how bad you're doing.
Yeah, you're good.
I'm what?
I said you're where I am. That's
there's
how you
no
know
fucking
how bad
mobs
you're doing,
down here.
I suck at shit.
I see one creeper.
Am I going to kill myself?
Oh. No, where I'm at.
Wow.
No. That's me.
That
different. Michael.
So let's see here. Okay, quick update. We've got, I need 7 more.
Okay.
Jeff needs 4, 8, 9 more.
Jesus, Jeff.
I tell you, I'm not doing great this
summon yourself.
Ryan needs 5.
Oh, damn, 4. I just got to get back and knock the bat down.
Ryan
right.
with a commanding lead.
Lil J is sitting at 7. Michael is also at 7. And Gavin is at 8.
Secretly 7.
Secretly 7.
What a secret. Where's all these bats you were mentioning, Jeff?
They were down here.
Oh, I'm right next to you, bro. I'll help you fuck these spiders up.
Oh, I'm guessing Gavin got a slime.
No, okay. I didn't get a slime.
Oh.
I got a...
And, oh, okay. Was worried for a second there.
So, Michael, there's
I see one.
Yeah,
let's
there's
find
two
out
what
over
there. Gavin got.
Whee! I'm just hoping the slime or something would spawn, but I'm not having any luck.
Ow.
Come here, you little bitch.
Gavin.
All right.
Got a bat.
Ooh.
Thanks, Jeff.
Yeah, man.
Gavin really? Got a
magma cube.
Michael got a bat.
Why is that so secretive?
Well, what?
Because he hadn't knocked it down yet.
Because I hadn't got to it yet.
So it was
like,
did you know?
You
like you were all like, ooh, I found it.
I thought you said eight, but I was like, it's actually 7.
Secretly.
It was the thing I was going for.
Yeah. No, I got you, Gavin.
Yeah.
All right, fuck this. I'm going back up. I've been here too long and nothing's happening.
What are you looking for, slimes?
Yeah, slime or Enderman.
It's a good slime zone.
I'd find the Enderman that killed me.
I don't know where the fuck
I think
you were
this chicken is actually an Enderman. Are you actually an Enderman?
I think you're wrong.
Maybe it fucked one.
I'm going to leave him. But I think
perception is reality, though.
If only you had a big, dumb nose.
You talking to Gavin?
Huh? No.
Yeah. He said, if only you had, so obviously he's not talking to Gavin.
Where do wolves hang out?
In packs.
Yeah, I haven't seen a fucking wolf yet.
London.
Oh, I forgot a wolf.
I might have seen one early on and not known it was on the list and didn't kill it.
Yeah.
They're just very rare.
I killed one last pot.
I mean, I think I saw one right.
Didn't you get one really early, Gavin?
Probably.
Oops.
Ow. Christ. What happens? You trip?
Oh, is that you?
Yeah.
You bad boy.
I chopped you as you walked by.
Anybody wants to know where a cave spider is, can just follow me.
I'm gonna go. Yeah. Wait for me, Ryan.
Wait for
me. I'm knocking my bat off.
That was my one Trump card that I had.
Wait, if I can actually shoot this arrow. There we go.
Because there's a spawner, and I know where it is.
Oh, I'm gonna follow the shit out of you.
We're gonna have a little, like a little adventure.
Dude, that's what I thought. It's like maybe we can get everybody together for a little adventure.
Should we get like the no learning curve crew together?
There we go.
Go hunt some cave spiders.
Have our own little like Lord of the Ring style trek.
Accident. I'm so confident that I just shot down the cave spider by accident. So I'm gonna go kill it.
Talking about it.
Yeah, I'm gonna go kill it. Then I'm gonna turn around and run all the way back here
and then not look at anything. Right. That's fine.
Jeremy, what's up, man?
The best light, Jack, the darkness.
Hey. I'm like right above you.
There was like I'm digging under up, Jack's house just now.
All right.
I killed one. Just in the very
bottom. Almost there.
Huh? Just like right next to the portal.
I'll warn you, it's a trek.
A Star Trek?
Hey. It's a two hits with a sword.
Maybe there's more over
really
there.
Big cave down
there. Let's grab some minecarts, actually. It'll be faster.
No, I was looking for a stronghold or something. I didn't find one.
No bats or anything?
Nah.
I found a desert.
Oh, shh. Well.
Oh, laggy. Got real choppy there. Why is Minecraft all of a sudden not working?
Because we probably, I don't fucking know.
We suck.
Oh, okay.
It's our fault.
Listen, that's why I drained Jeff's house.
All right.
I try, you know.
Time to wander into the jungle.
There we go.
You trying to
Shit. Well, it's a different game, Jeff.
Right at the base of the L.
Up!
You all right, Gavin?
Don't go in the cave. I mean, you probably could, but.
I'm just following you, son.
Yeah, everybody's following you.
I tried to put my cave spider back on the wall and it just spawned a cave spider that was killing me.
That doesn't count, though.
That will happen.
Right, hold on.
How do I put it in the frame?
Bastard, you found this. This is a...
There we go.
This is a find.
Wolfie.
Okay, here we go. All right, be careful.
Wolfie.
Is there danger?
Well, yeah, there's the spawners right there.
All right. Oh, shit. There's one right there.
Oh, please. Darr.
All right, I think Michael got that one.
Jeff, you're poisoned.
I'm poisoned? No. Oh, I'm going to die from poison. Oh.
I don't think poison can kill you.
Look out, look out.
Yeah,
so
there's
Michael,
another one.
Michael, you got one, right?
All
right,
so I'll wait, though. I want to return with you guys. This is a team effort.
Oh, back up.
Get him, Jeff. Get him, Jeff.
Oh. Get it. You die.
Yeah. All right, Jeff got him.
All right. I got to get me one.
Do you need food, Jeff?
No, I'm getting health. Okay. I got tons.
So you still on the way to the cave spider?
No, we just killed it.
We just killed it.
Oh, nice.
We're letting Ryan kill one, and then we're,
Are you leaving, Jeff?
No.
Oh.
I was just backing up a little bit till,
get him, Ryan. Fuck him up. Fuck him up.
I can't believe it hasn't rained the whole time.
Now we break the spawner.
Well, it's still day one.
You fuck.
All right.
Did you kill him, Ryan?
Yeah.
All right, kid.
All right. We'll leave him for Lil J if he can find him.
Okay, won't.
You will,
Lil J.
You won't.
When you get to the end of the track, just keep going straight.
Just wander into the woods.
Giant backwards L.
It's really
easy. It's real simple.
It's real easy when you follow Ryan.
I'm lost in the jungle.
Welcome to the jungle.
You can see this L from
I am fucking lost.
Anywhere. Oh,
hey,
sorry,
Gavin.
Sorry. All right, just trying to,
I'll take this one.
We gotta
what happened?
All right.
Yeah, well, back up. Let Ryan punch someone.
I backed up, too. Damn it.
God damn it.
All right, we're good.
Climb the tallest trees to look for the L. All
right, now how the fuck do we get back?
Oh, the L!
Go this way, right?
The L!
You got it.
I see it.
It's a big W.
It's pretty identifiable.
Big W.
It's because I went up and I was like, I went up high enough to see the desert, and then I had to go over.
I rode that minecart back.
Jump in the water.
Yeah.
It almost jumped into lava because it led to a big empty pit.
There's the learning curve crew.
You see us?
Yeah, I'm right behind you guys. Where you ran from.
Oh, there you are. So that way.
It's back there.
Good luck, Lil J.
Yeah, go for it.
Thanks.
Nice sword, zombie.
If I could kill that case. I don't know if they'll still spawn after we busted that spawner.
Oh. Why'd you tell him? I kind of wanted him to get there and find out.
You broke the spawner?
No. Of course not.
What are we, savages?
Yes.
I don't eat my own crap.
Yeah. He doesn't.
I am stuck in a tree, though. Get out of there. Get out of there, you.
So I'm
this jungle
for a
is
big
dense.
L. All
right, so silverfish, huh? You gotta.
Well, we gotta go back first.
Gotta go back.
The only place to get those is in like the stronghold, right?
Yep.
We haven't found the stronghold in Shima City. Do we know there's one existing?
Yeah, there must be. Yeah.
Ryan, did we drop or did you stop moving? Oh, that was just lag.
Yeah. Oh, no.
You just stopped in the middle of that lake or that pond, and I was like, is he thinking about something? Or?
Yeah, I'm having a deep thought.
I thought you stopped to pee in the water.
Ah.
Hi, Gavin.
Hey.
It was cold, and now it's warm.
I don't think I'm going to find this thing.
That's the worst thing, right, when you swim through some warm?
Mm-hmm.
Well,
happens in the ocean all the time, though, but I can't imagine that's a giant cloud of pee.
That's whale piss.
Oh, okay. That would make more sense.
What else have you swum through, Wolf?
All right, I got one.
In a swim.
Public swimming pools.
God.
Get it, little Jay?
Yeah. Don't die. Oh. I swear to God, zombie, if you turn around and have a nose. All right, we're good.
All right, that's not going to kill a zombie villager.
Yep.
What are you?
What the hell is that over there?
Michael.
What's up?
Did we ever finish bread?
Zombie villager!
We finished what?
No, Jeff, really?
No, God. There's like fucking four levels we didn't beat.
I just killed a zombie villager.
Yeah. Did you really? Where was it?
Damn it.
Right outside fucking hit list.
Nice.
Like over by the sheep? The poo?
Dude, that's awesome. Sheep.
Wait, what hit list or shooting gallery?
Hit list. It's right behind hit list.
Ah, okay.
That's what we're doing right now.
What is this room?
What a stroke
Did
of
someone
luck.
Make a big room?
Where?
In the mine shaft.
Oh my God, I found a fucking witch.
You
too
did?
Too bad my guy
just
crashed.
No, that's bullshit. I'm chopping it. No!
I think it might be related.
Bullshit.
Minecraft crashed last time when
bullshit!
I was like
shit.
So
I was chopping that bitch's head off. You got to be kidding me.
Awesome.
That's horse shit.
Oh, this is only this is like 1 minute ago.
Cunt.
All right. Whoa, so yes. Look at all the bats, Jeremy. There's bats over
Michael,
here.
Michael, just go wherever that witch was. It's
holy
there.
No. I'm gonna be upset if it's not, Ryan.
Dude, that reset spawned a ton of shit.
I killed a bat. You got that one, Jeremy?
I just killed a zombie villager.
He's so
Jeremy, over here, Jeremy.
I see one, but there's a creeper.
You see a witch?
No.
Oh.
Got
it. Right. You got it.
Got
dead.
It.
It's dead.
Got it.
All right. Oh.
Seven
here.
To go. All right,
we gotta get
me.
Out of here, Jeremy.
Unfucking believable.
Michael, what's wrong?
You're short.
Something happened?
Wow.
Where was that witch, Michael?
That was venomous.
I don't know, Jeff.
You're short.
No, I don't. I just don't know where you were. I'm sure it's not there anymore.
He's right near the hospital. Like, just pointed out. I was like, there it is. Oh, there's a witch. And then she was like, I'll put a spell on the game.
Oh, Spawner. Spawner. Give me one. Spit
fucking,
one at me.
Fucking.
Come on, son.
Damn it.
Give it to me.
I hope it spits like three at you. Yeah.
Just,
totally overwhelmed.
Just pours death in your lap.
Death.
Witch.
So is that option to die and keep your shit still on? Or?
Hey, there we go. Yes. Yes. No. Wait, is it crashed again?
No.
Is it, what?
Yep, it has. No, it just froze. Because I was eating for 10 seconds.
I'm still playing.
Am I going to fully die from...
be awesome.
Oh, no, we're good. We're good.
Well, I feel great.
I'm trying to shoot the fucking or knock the thing off and it's not working. There it goes.
All right, there it goes. Sweet.
Gavin was doomed to fall.
The bat.
Now I'm gonna. All right. Oh God! Keep forgetting about the empty floor.
I need a wolf, zombie villager, witch.
God, your house, Jack, is just spewing.
Just pouring lava.
Yeah.
Almost as much as that sheep's anus over there. If you could dye lava brown, that'd be a great feature to add.
I wish they would add dyeing water. Like, that you can make water at different colors.
Oh, yeah, muddy water. Like Chattahoochee.
I love that fucking song, Alan Jackson.
Oh, right.
way down yonder.
To the Chattahoochee. It gets hotter than a hoochie-coochie.
That'd be the one.
What did I just get?
Look at me, zombie. All
black
right.
Sheep. I found a black sheep.
Pyramid of cans in the pale moonlight.
Is that a rare occurrence?
I have five left.
Yeah.
Wow,
I grew
Ryan.
Up next to the Chattahoochee.
Ryan, you are killing it.
So did you
You
did
probably
you hear
never heard
Alan
that
Jackson?
Song before then, right?
No, not once. Or daily.
My favorite is that Kid Rock terrible fucking song where he sings
Pays
Sweet
homage?
Home Alabama.
Oh.
And he rhymes... he rhymes home with home. Or something like that.
You're right, Gavin. There was a wolf here.
Ow, ow.
Fucking
Christ.
Terrible.
Gug! Ah! Gug! All
right.
Now zombie, you got intel on the witch, or...?
You're not a zombie villager.
You keep walking up to zombies and waiting for them to turn around like,
did that
all right, you're queen.
Disappear? Michael? I can't find it.
Yeah, happened to me, too.
What happened?
Couldn't find it when I went back in.
It was a harsh blow. I'll be honest.
Yeah, it's rough.
With my last breath, I cursed Alan Jackson.
How'd you do that underwater?
I was expelling the air from my lungs.
Ryan died in his dying range.
Yeah, it's true.
The world cries for me.
Alan Jackson cries
Don't
for you.
Don't cry for me, Alan Jackson.
The truth is I never liked you.
Who,
That's a creeper.
All right, I got a wolf.
Who wrote that tribute song in South Park when they were building the ladder to heaven?
Oh, not Kenny Chesney. It was,
who was that?
Chesney Hawks?
Oh, fuck, I forget who it was. Where are you when they made a ladder to heaven?
All right.
Wolves are in the tundra.
I just, I hurt so bad now.
Gavin, what are you looking
you
for
You upset
now?
About your thing?
Yeah.
I'm looking for a witch, a slime.
Gavin, come here. I've got something for you.
Okay.
Is it a hug?
It's a punch in the face.
That's for you.
Jack. Jack, watch this.
Are you going to eat it?
Right in front of you. Oh, I'm full.
Are you throw it back at me? Shit.
Hey, Jack. All
right, I killed whatever that thing is.
I got something for you, Jack.
We don't know. You have to tell us.
Oh, look at that.
Blaze. There you go.
Oh, yeah, that's a word.
That was a zombie pigman Vern.
What?
Yeah.
What?
Now, huh? I don't think that's a thing.
It is.
Is it?
Yeah.
You just dropped that guy.
Mini pigman.
There's a little mini pigman.
There's mini pigman?
Maybe that's a thing, and I've just.
Bat.
Never know.
Is he mini
Blank
or are we
it
just
out?
Looking at it funny?
No, he's mini. Look, bat. I'm fucking standing next to him. He's mini.
I've never seen that in my life. Mini pigman.
I don't know if I've seen
is that
or
rare
not.
Occurrence.
A migman.
We win.
Is that supposed to
be the rare
egg?
Occurrence, Jack?
Since
when is stuff small in an egg?
Maybe the witch was in the hospital.
What the hell?
Let me check this hospital out. Hey, bitch, you in here?
No.
You better not be upstairs, you old bag.
Gavin, stop real quick.
There's like five horses over here.
I don't know what's going on with Gavin and Jack, but it's weird.
They're having like an adventure all to themselves.
Oh, a bat. The bat's like, oh, I'm raided.
What the fuck? Why would I be bored here?
A bat flew into my face once in the Austin airport.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What?
Did you get rabies?
No, it bounced off my cheek.
Did you bite its head off?
No.
You suck
it down?
Was
it a real bat or was it a fake one?
It was a real bat.
Are you sure?
I mean, yeah.
It's hard
Are you
to
sure
tell.
You weren't under the bridge?
No.
Jeff, can we go inside level 30 yes. enchantment?
Go inside?
Yeah, the big obsidian place.
No.
All right.
For fucking monsters? So
yeah,
let's play.
I don't think so. I don't think so.
I will move on.
I think we used it in the past.
That's all right.
Shut up.
You shut your whore mouth.
Yeah, I'm going to have to agree with Jack, you whore.
There was a ludicrous amount of horses around.
Ah!
Horses.
Broke my legs. Yeah, they're pretty slutty.
I'm going to just kill
I'm just kind of wandering aimlessly now.
I love slut-shaming horses.
You're like Kung Fu.
Walk to Earth.
Man, a lot of people in New York ask when Ryan's next king is going
to
be.
Yeah, people seem to give a shit.
The dark god.
Look,
yeah,
it's so
Ryan,
much work.
Ryan replied to each one, that's so much work.
That's so much work.
Yeah.
Look, I
really
went
making
so big
content
with the last
you.
One, I gotta make it bigger than that.
So
or
do
just
it.
Make it tiny, like you don't give a shit.
You're the dark god, you can make it.
Yeah, just the Jeremy way.
You could be the lazy god just for one episode.
Should we do a King Jeremy?
No. I'd have
King
to win.
King, King Jack.
Jack hasn't won yet. Jack, you should really, you know, step up your game.
See, I was supposed
Wait,
to.
Are you sure?
I was
we're all sure.
We did. We've done one King Jeff.
Pretty
in,
goddamn sure.
In GTA 5, and I won that one, and we haven't gone back to it. And then I've lost all of the other kings. Remember the last king? We were all tied with the final round.
Yeah.
Oh, and King Gavin.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How many times have I done it? Twice. Once.
Once.
Once. I don't remember.
Yeah, you did one.
I did two then, Gavin.
No, Ryan.
No, I'm the only repeat king, I think.
So it looks like this is a three-parter.
Yeah.
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 Crazy.
I did not think this was going to go three parts, but...
Fucking silver.
I didn't think I'd find that witch again, but I did.
All right, so quick count.
Yeah. I need two.
You did not.
Look at all the donkeys.
I didn't. I couldn't tell.
I was cutting her
Are you
throat.
Near, like, the picnic
so let's, deck? So let's check in real fast and see how everybody's doing then.
I don't know.
To end the episode.
I think I need, okay. I need five more.
After two parts, where do we stand?
Okay. Going down the ladder. Got it. Gavin has five remaining.
Oh,
nice.
Michael also has the exact same five remaining.
Nice.
Lil J has a slightly different five.
Nice.
Jeff, you're looking at six.
Okay.
Jack also at six, and I have two.
You have two left?
Wow.
Slime and silverfish.
Damn, dude.
Yeah. Ryan is,
Tune in next week for a 6-minute part three.
Yeah.
We've never done that before. We, like, a Let's Play ends in 5 minutes, and we just start another one. That's, like, the last part and the first part of whatever the next thing is. All right. Well, that's it.
All right. Continued.
Jeremy, they just watched a video. Really? If they liked it, they should click like on it and subscribe. Also, if you want to watch more videos like this, click here to watch it.